Hello guys, I'm back with another super amazing scrapbook card that is easy to make. I'm saying easy to make because this card has only three elements. First, the base paper, second, the hidden mechanism, and third, the photo tags. Let's see the making of this card. In the meanwhile, don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more videos and don't forget to follow my Instagram account @allaboutsketch for regular updates. Talking about Instagram, recently I posted a story about the logo pins that I ordered and many people wanted to know from where I ordered these cuties. So I was basically looking for customized logo pins for giveaways and stuff as a badge of honor for my top fans. That is when I found this cool website, gsjj.com. They manufacture lapel pins, buttons, labels, custom stickers and many more. It was truly a hassle-free experience to order from their website. I just uploaded my logo design, adjusted the logo to the required size and placed my order. Along with this, I ordered some custom stickers for my website from customstickers.com. Using their templates, I customized this design on the website itself. Also added some Valentine's sheet in glossy texture. My order arrived in about 2 weeks. The parcel was very heavy, maybe because of the metal logo pins, but all the products were packed nicely so that they don't get damaged in the transit. Here is what I received. The logo pins looked perfect. I just loved them. The material quality of the pin is so good that overall I would undoubtedly rate this product a 10 on 10. Moving to the stickers that I ordered for my website, the print quality of the stickers is amazing and it also has a slit backing for easy peel. Also, as you can see, the quality and the design of these stickers is amazing. I'm surely gonna use this for my upcoming Valentine's Day cards. And look at these cute pins that are randomly selected. I'm super excited to use them. If you are also looking for your own custom made logo pins, you can check out their website gsjj.com or if you need any kind of custom stickers, visit customstickers.com. Well, that was that. Now let's move back to our main video and focus on the making of this card. It was a long detour from the main video, but yeah, honestly their products are really good. Many of you are into small businesses, YouTubers or have a page on Instagram and might be looking for custom stickers or pins of your brand logo. For you all, this information might be useful, so I thought of sharing it. I hope you like this video and make this card for your loved ones. Let me know what do you think about this card in the comment section below. For now, enjoy the video.